it or not, there's a lot of kids that have talent and they just struggle a little bit.
My son has been playing baseball since he was about 7 years old. He's now sophomore at Tessa Travis High School. He's 16. And a lot of the parent involvement with youth sports has decreased. I have noticed that myself. And a lot of it, I think, is because not only the parent involvement, but also the money situation. I mean, I'm a single mom, and it is a little hardship on me sometimes to have them involved in club ball, since as they get older, it gets much expensive, their gear and stuff like that. So I think definitely the decrease in youth sports, even in the neighborhood, some parents, only maybe one parent or a single mom or dad are only ones providing for their family. So for them to be able to buy equipment for them, it's a little impossible. You just have to keep motivating your kids and push them on into something that they love and enjoy instead of seeing them out there on the streets.
The cost is a factor depending on the region where you live. For example, the kids that live on this side of town in the South Phoenix area, they don't have the same opportunity because of the cost it is to travel as those that live in the Arcadia or Scottsdale area.
It's important to get the kids involved in youth sports because it shows them how to work with each other for teamwork.
The exercise that the kids do nowadays in their youth sports, and it's more opportunity to work out and do exercise, where those that don't do it, they're just basically stuck in the house and their social skills aren't the same as those that are in different types of sports and team events.
And if the parents can get a little bit more involved, these kids have a bright future ahead. It's unfortunate, but hopefully parents can get more involved. Even if it's not financially, there's different ways or sponsorships, but you know, definitely the grades are a first thing, at least on my priority on my list, it is with my son.